way just to show him the way.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, let's go up here and catch him.
Well, it's going to be directly North Road. North Road is the other road. There's going to be some Church Street.
Yeah, Church Street. Yeah, yeah. The one that goes by Board of Market and, what's that grocery store there, right?
Nigel's?
Bonnie's.
Oh, yeah, Bonnie's.
That's Church Street, right?
Yeah, Church Street.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah.
And I got Nigel's also on Rob Street.
Yeah, no, Church Street is fine. So James said they have plenty of brown rice. Is there a refrigerator in the freezer? Here is an all wooden church, suppose it's.
Yeah, this is St. George's Cathedral.
It competes for the tallest wooden structure
in the world. Catholic.
What? Tallest wooden structure in the world.
Yeah.
Even bigger than the cotton gins in Georgia?
Yeah. This is one of the historical and sensitive things in this country.
I've cut timbers out of the old cotton gins in Georgia from the plantations.
Okay.
Where they were tearing them down, the big 8x12 pine, heart pine beams, and very expensive. We cut it, and rich people use it for flooring. And pretty expensive wood.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's something.
Diana has good wood.
Yeah. They got like the United, they got Purple Heart.
Purple Heart, I love the Purple Heart.
Purple Heart, okay. Purple Heart.
Yeah, I think this is the strongest.
I'm gonna take this camera and identify the Purple Heart trees.
Yeah,
I can do it.
Thank you.
the last of the road right there that we're going to see? Or will it come alongside us again?
Yeah, it's about the last you'll see. The next part that we come up on will be more sand. Basically, the power, you can jump up here real quick, though. Power is coming in through these control boxes and then coming through the inverter, which is 48 volts. So we have a 48 volt battery bank.
Okay, so you're charging batteries?
We're charging batteries with that, but also these are for that pack of solar arrays that's out there. So, 48 volts, and then this transforms it to basically 120. This takes it from 120 up to 440, and then we're running 440 power to the campus.
So, right now they've got power, up there, off, and it's off basically off the batteries.
It's off the batteries right now. Before, the generator was powering it with the batteries as a backup. So if this ever turned off, the power would still stay on with the batteries powering it up.
Yeah.
The only building that doesn't get power, like I mentioned, the shop. Now the power is cut off of the shop.
And you got your diesel fuel in that right there?
Yeah, it's some diesel.
Ready, and your car is...
Take your shoes off.
Ready. this. That's kind of a new addition for us. We just had to put the mat on the ground before.
I guess Sadie locked her in, but I found her. Hey. I had to jump off the porch.
Where's the turtle? Kitchen?
Yeah. Babies.
Hello. Babies?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. They're all looking at the camera.
It's the first time they've ever been videotaped. They're excited.
Dad, get home.
You pick my baby?
Just use two hands.
Where does Pretty go?
Well, they...
Can I go on your hand? They're very hungry, Daddy.
Oh, you've got a LT-40. Or... Mm-hmm.
Manual. Got the winch on it.
Diesel engine?
Yeah, I got a Kubota.
Wow. Oh, man, the axles are buried. Guess you're not moving it around much.
No, not at all.
Yeah.
It's home right now.
And nice looking house there. Yeah, very nice. And what do we got here all plowed up?
Well, there's sweet potatoes going there. And there was some soybeans planted, but I don't think they took, so it's mostly sweet potatoes now. On the other side is a red bean, red peas. Pretty good.
So. Windsock. Wow, it's long.
Yeah.
That's great. That means that's, we can land, David can come in here with the twin.
Yeah, if you wanted to, you probably
could. Yeah. It's plenty long enough.
Yeah.
I mean, that, from that, where it starts there to that end, that's mm-hmm. plenty for the 182s.
Yeah, they can jump up now.
It's long enough that the military can come in here. That's the only bummer. It's too long.
They haven't wanted to so far.
Good.
At the very end, he just kind of just did a little jump up there.
He gained airspeed.
He gained some airspeed. And I guess he was heavy.
Yeah.
The 172 wasn't the most powerful beam ever.
That's,
used.
Yeah.
A Purple Heart 4. Halfway finished. You know Jim Craig? Have you heard of him?
No. Whose stuff? Someone lives here?
Kind of. A couple of our graduates are living here until a pilot comes. So, this is a pilot's house, but it's been empty for 2.5 years. They decided to finally put somebody up here.
Yeah.
So, we told them as soon as a pilot comes, you guys are out, but... They said they're willing to take a chance.
Yeah.
Nice house. You're throwing your water through a little filtration system and a lot of water very quickly in a small rainstorm.
174.
That's right. 25,874.
That's going to be...
Chris?
Yeah.
You know the container, right?
Yep. Yep.
Faster, faster, faster. He's taking pictures, man. Make it look like you're working. Holding the whole airplane all by myself. Cliff had to go take pictures and left me hanging here all by myself. What?
These two guys out here in the field fixing this airplane all by themselves. Oh, they got help. What's your name? Your name?
Lenford.
Elaine?
Lenford.
Call me Jerky.
There's just a little couple thousands there.
Maybe just a wee more.
A wee more?
Here, come over to this guy so you don't bugger up that hole all the time.
Crispy.
Yeah. In resistance there, it sounded like this. Father and our God, this morning we thank you for this new day to honor and serve you. We thank you for this airplane. And now as we fly to Georgetown and on to other places, we ask that you send your angels to go with us, help us to make wise decisions. Be with Chris and Warren as they'll be continuing on to Kimbia, and with those who remain here also. Thank you for being our Father and our God, and for hearing and answering our prayers. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Okay.
So this is what it's like. You gotta lay here on a board, traveling all the way. That's the little barges. The big barge. I was looking for something else. Big old barge.
I'm sorry, a victim on time, boss. Sorry, a victim.
You got to do it when you get back?
Here I am on the porch of Warren's house, overlooking the river at Kimbia. Can hear the baboons in the background. There's the schoolhouse. There's some staff housing there. There's the girls' dorm and the garden. And the woodworking shop, workshop, water towers. The dining area. And the boys' dorm. I can't quite see the boys' dorm over there. Okay, here we go.
You're recording?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, all right. This is my mangled finger. What's your wife's name?
Margaret.
Oh, Margaret. Thank you. Chris nearly decapitated me here. He only got my finger. But he did a good job. Thanks for the healing and all of the pine tar, pine pitch?
Pine pitch, cayenne all pepper, right. The butterfly stitch.
Pray for the missionaries.
So, yeah.
Thanks.
All right, good deal.
All right.
Pick a snap.
pretty good. So how much did you get to sit for?
Kelly, show him, man. Show him, Kelly.
No.
Kelly, this is where it happened.
She smiled. She jumped in the cave.
And here I am getting to do my laundry for the first time with a plunger. Kind of an interesting tool. I'll be using this to plunge the clothes clean in the bucket. We got piranha here. They've been biting lately and taking off toes and skin. So no swimming here, and I gotta get some water and put it in the bucket and wash my clothes.